What's up, superstars? Back at you again with another vlog. Say it's been a minute. Let me chop it up with for a little bit. You can see the weather's breaking out here. And, you know, it's starting to get nice. Today's like the perfect kind of day. You can wear whatever you want to wear. So I got on a little ball sweatsuit. You know, with the... you can't see them. Yeezy Lung Marks on. Got my Sigga Designs watch from the video, if you all checked it out. Just chilling, you know. This my friend's movie right here, Run, one of them. You know, he got a few. That's the producer that I introduced you all to. So yeah, he does have real movies. I'm sitting here watching one of them right now. But just came to tap in and just see how everybody's doing out there, let y'all know how I'm doing. And what's going on in my world, you know, still dealing with the whole COVID situation where some stuff is opening up, but a lot of things aren't. You know, even some malls are starting to open up in certain areas, but you go in there and all the stores aren't opening. Some stores you want to go to, they're just not opening. So it's still the transition, you know. We're going to see how things progress since they're saying that everything spiked up since they've been starting to open things up. But when you look at the numbers, still less than 10% at the end of the day. You know, the flu killing people at a higher rate than the COVID is. You know, I heard people saying, oh, well, COVID is more scary because you don't know how it's going to affect you. But, I don't know. I guess there's some truth to that. But at the same time, you don't know what the, you know, if it's your time when you get the flu. You know, people take the vaccine for the flu and then get sick right away. And now they're trying to come up with a COVID vaccine. But I don't know. I just know. For me, I'm not with all the vaccines. Your body is made to be able to defend itself off, to learn what's happening to it, adapt to it. As long as you, you know, take care of yourself, put the right things in your body. You know, try to exercise as much as possible. And, you know... and just overall take care of yourself, then your body should be strong enough to deal with it. You know, it's like I say, it's 90%+ of the people that get it, bodies are fighting it off. So it's not out of the question, you know. Just hopefully you're not a smoker, you know, where your lungs are weak and that creates an issue. Or if you, you know, just happen to have a pre-existing health condition, you know, that could be an issue. So you got to be mindful of all of these things. But once again, they still haven't given us definitive information. You know, there's a lot of speculation going on. Yeah, we're learning more and more, but it's from people that have experienced it, and they're mainly telling you about how horrible it was. You know, like their whole body was on fire, or their chest was on fire, or, you know, their lungs, all of these different things, and how hard it was to breathe. You know, they move, they out of breath, and, you know, it's a lot of those things, but we don't have the information yet, for real, to understand it. You know, first they were saying that it wasn't airborne, then they saying it is airborne, they saying, well, it stayed last on surfaces all of this time, then they're like, well, it don't last that as long as we thought, you know. So they guessing, and they just throwing out whatever they throw out in the meanwhile. So I don't know, superstars. I don't obviously have the answers, but I'm gonna keep moving. I'm gonna be smart, you know, and I advise you all to do the same. But I can't be shackled to fear, you know, and I'm not gonna live my life in fear. You know, that's not the way it's designed, that's not the way it should be. You know, you can be smart without running around being afraid of everything. You know, don't put yourself in certain situations, but, you know, life is short and you got to enjoy it. You know, you don't get time back, and once it's gone, it's gone, it's never coming back. So all of that you got to be mindful of, you know. And at the same time, you still gotta, you know, just enjoy yourself, enjoy your life the best you can within the realm of reason. You know, there's a lot of things that's still unavailable to us, but, you know, time heals. You know, as time goes on, things will get better. We just gotta stay the course, stay strong, and you know, pick our opportunities. Just like me right now, I'm honestly, I'm getting a little impatient, you know, because there's a lot of things I want to do for all this videos and all of this. I want to do things that's gonna bring you all into it, you know, bring more interest into the channel, and you know, because I'm trying to grow it, you know, in order for me to do the things I want to do for, you know, my family, for you all. It's not going to just be about me buying things and doing all of that, and it's not a limited source of content, let's put it that way. That's why you see me do watch opening videos and that kind of stuff, and then you'll see me, I'll always be doing these kind of videos where I'm just talking to you all. You know, I want to have car content. I want to do all of these things. But, and, you know, just like I said from the beginning, my plans are to actually give back to you all. I know a lot of channels, they, you know, they're giving back is their videos, and that's fine. That's how they do things, and it's, you know, no knocking that. Everybody has their own method and the way that they want to do things, but I have a different kind of vision. You know, I want to do things for the people that's supporting me and my efforts by watching these videos and subscribing to the channel. And obviously, you know, when things get to a place where I can do so, I want to do things for my family, you know. And all of this is all encompassed. It's something that I'm steadily focused on, that I'm steadily concerned with, you know. And I think it's, for me, it's important that you all know that it's not me taking it for granted or anything like that. So I don't just believe that. And when things get to a better place, then you'll see as I start to do things and get back to y'all. Obviously, it'll be smaller things initially, and then as things get better and I can do more, then, you know, I'll start to do more, you know, and then we'll see how it goes. You know, it's, I have all kind of ideas in my head. I'm not going to speak on it, but, you know, time will tell, and then it'll come about, because I, you know, I'm going to put the work in, and, you know, the fact that I even have 14 followers right now is a blessing. You know, a lot of people, they start their channels and they may not have any followers, you know, and I don't have anybody shouting me out or anything like that. So I got to grind it up. You know, it's going to come from the bottom, and hopefully I can, as I start doing things that drum up more interest, you know, the followers come, and then that's when things start to get in a better place, because the more interest I get in the channel, the more, you know, revenue that comes in based off of this, then the more I'm going to do to help build this up, but also, like I say, to show my appreciation, you know. So these are the things that I think about superstars. You know, it's not always about, you know, you know, and what you want for yourself. But you have to, you know, consider others. That's where success comes from, when you can give back. And then I have some friends, too, that I think that once they see the success that I start to have, that maybe they will start to become interested in doing something like this. And if that's the case, then obviously I would definitely shout them out and try to help them to build their brand, you know. And like my friend Kareem, who does the movies, you know, he has a YouTube channel. He put that in the video, Karen 101 on YouTube. You know, he got Instagram, Twitter. You know, you can find his movies on Amazon. So he, you know, he's doing a lot of things trying to drum up interest in what he's doing. And I'm pretty sure either once this COVID thing lightens up where we can start interacting more, he's going to probably start shooting another movie. Because that's what he does. He's always in the lab. He's, you know, he's writing something. Or he has already written something. He's coming up with ideas on how he want to present it to you all, or to us, to the public, and, you know, get that ready. And I want to, I'm going to reach out to him and talk to him a little bit. I want to be involved with that as well, and also show you all some behind the scenes footage if that's the way it works out. So, you know, it's a lot of things, you know, and my channel, I guess as I grow and start to see where the interest lies with the different things that I'm doing, then I'll kind of start to put a little bit more of my focus in the areas that you all seem to enjoy the most, you know, because obviously it's what you all want, you know, because I'm all over the place with the things I like to do. So, you know, I still like video games, you know, I like, you know, watches, clothes, shoes, you know, I like cars, I like a lot of things, you know, and so there's a lot of things, like I just say, I'm gonna start kind of giving you all a little glimpse of what I'm wearing from time to time, so you can see, you know, the drip, you know, see what I'm doing. And this is all, like I said, this is all for my back. It's, I'm not making a penny off of YouTube. I'm far from being able to make a penny off of YouTube. So everything you're seeing me do right now is what I'm doing. And I'm going to invest in this and invest in myself. I'm going to bet on myself and do what I got to do to build this up, you know. Because I truly believe that this is, it's going to work out, because this is something I'm willing to put the work in. You know, I'm going to go the extra mile. I'm going to devote myself to making this thing a better situation than what it is. And I want to try to figure out better editing techniques so I can, and a better editing program. Because the one I have right now, let's just face it, it kind of sucks. And it limits a lot of the things that I want to do. But I know there's a lot of better editing software out there that's not going to break the bank. But it's still the, you know, it's be worth the effort and the investment. So I'm going to do that because y'all deserve better. And thinking about all of these things, you know. So man, just bear with me, you know. Come for the ride and watch the growth, because the growth is going to come, superstars. And I'm going to continue to build and grow and learn, get better. And y'all to be along for the ride, you know. So say thank you all for watching this. I'm going to let you all see a little bit of the movie so you can see what he's doing. Give you all about a minute or so, and then I'm going to go ahead and sign off.
Shit, that's a bet.
Gave y'all a little glimpse. I don't want to just keep sitting there letting it play on there. Just let y'all see, you know, get a little glimpse of what it is. If you all want to go and check out one of his areas where you can find it, and go ahead and check it out. I think it's a good watch. You know, it's an independent developer. You know, he did everything, you know, directed, you know, shot the film, edited everything. He did everything, you know. So I think it's it'll be worth the effort and the time you all take to sit there and enjoy it. And then he has a few other movies too that you can finish looking at that, because he's doing different things. So I'm proud of him to know him as a friend, you know, and the thing that he's doing is try to grow. You know, that's what we all out here trying to do. So, superstars, I'm going to say thank you all for taking the time out. Y'all have a wonderful day, and I'll be seeing y'all again soon. Hopefully it'll get better sooner rather than later, and I can start giving y'all some more besides me in the car kind of videos. But it'll be something, and I'm gonna keep on doing it. So see, until next time, peace.